My name is Anthony Ponce, and I work for Norwalk Community College in Connecticut. I work at a community college, so I've been through what these young kids are going through, and I'm able to coach them through any problems they're having. I had a student that was upset and he was on the verge of committing suicide, and he actually confided in me, and I was able to talk him down, and he agreed to go get some help, and I assigned him to one of our counselors at the college, and we got him the help he needed. And actually he called me about 6 months ago thanking me because he's doing so much better. We are 32 BJ Security, and we are always there. Please be there for us.